Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss constructing a quadrilateral. We shall learn how to construct a quadrilateral when three sides and two included angles are given. Suppose that we need to construct a quadrilateral DEAR in which we have DE equal to 4 cm, EA equal to 5 cm, AR equal to 4.5 cm, angle E equal to 60 degrees and angle A is equal to 90 degrees. First, let's draw the rough sketch for this quadrilateral. This is the quadrilateral DEAR where we have DE is 4 cm, EA 5 cm, AR 4.5 cm, angle E 60 degrees and angle A is 90 degrees. Let's construct this quadrilateral step by step. In the first step, we draw EA equal to 5 cm and angle E equal to 60 degrees. This is EA of length 5 cm. Now at the point E, we will make an angle of 60 degrees. This is the angle of 60 degrees. Now in the next step, on the ray EX, we will mark a point D of length 4 cm. Since we know that in the rough sketch we have ED equal to 4 cm. So the next step is mark a point D on the ray EX such that we have ED equal to 4 cm. This is the point D and ED is of length 4 cm. As we have that angle A is 90 degrees, so in the next step, we make an angle of 90 degrees at the point A. So this angle A is 90 degrees. Now, in the rough sketch, as you can see that we have AR equal to 4.5 centimeters. So, in the next step, we write that we mark a point R on the ray AY such that we have that AR is equal to 4.5 centimeters. So we have AR equal to 4.5 centimeters. Then in the next step we join D and R. So, on joining the points D and R, we get the required quadrilateral DEAR. So, we say that DEAR is the required quadrilateral. Now, let's discuss some special cases. We know how to construct a quadrilateral when we are given 5 measurements. Be it angles or lengths of the sides of the quadrilateral. Suppose we are given measurements which are less than 5. Then also we can construct a quadrilateral. Like suppose we need to construct a square of side 5 centimeters. Let's name this square ABCD and we are given that the side of the square is 5 centimeters and we need to construct this square. You will see that only one measurement is given to us, but actually you can see that we have to construct a square which is a special quadrilateral, and we know that all angles of the square are right angles, and also all the sides of the square are also equal. So first let's construct the rough sketch of the square. This is a square ABCD with each side equal to 5 centimeters, and obviously all the angles are right angles. Now let's construct this square step by step. Now first we construct the triangle ABC using SAS condition. So we have constructed the triangle ABC, where we have AB of 5 cm, BC also 5 cm, and angle B is 90 degrees. Now in the next step we locate the point D. So with A and C as the centers, we draw arcs of length 5 centimeters such that the two arcs intersect each other. So we have drawn the two arcs. Let these two arcs intersect at the point D. Then in the next step we join AD and DC. So this ABCD is the required quadrilateral, where we have AB, BC, CD are all of 5 centimeters in length. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood how we construct a quadrilateral when three sides and two included angles are given to us, and some special cases also.